An economic calendar is the backbone of a trader's playbook. Staying abreast of economic news is crucial in the current fast-paced market. The forex market is primarily driven by the major news. This news influences a trader's decisions and ultimately determines the value of a currency at any given time. The current events and new information can change the overall trend fast. In spite of this, most forex traders are highly disciplined and follow a set of trading rules. Let's take a closer look at some of the major news that influences the value of currency. The unemployment, the central bank meetings. The most important high impact forex news releases are the central bank meetings and the interest rate decision. The CPI, or consumer price index, is measure of inflation based on changes in the price of goods and services. The gross domestic product, GDP, which represents all goods and services produced by a nation, shows the inflation adjusted value of the total goods and services produced in the economy. The unplanned forex news. Traders can keep a close eye on major global events that could have a significant effect on the financial markets from the economic calendar on our official webpage. The most important news that generally affects the market is usually indicated in red. When the price spikes towards upside after the news release, traders usually wait for a short pullback before placing a buy stop order at the recent high, the stop loss at the recent low, and the take profit is set at 1 to 2 risk to reward. Similarly, when the price spikes towards downside after the news release, traders usually wait for a short pullback before placing a sell stop order at the recent low, the stop loss at the recent high, and the take profit is set at 1 to 2 risk to reward.